Hello everyone. This is a one-eyed patient having thysical one eye and other eye is coloboma with very hard brown nucleus. We do a phacoemulsification procedure for this one-eyed patient with our Alcon Centurion machine. We start with capsulorhexis after staining of anterior capsule. We start a bigger rhexis because this nucleus is very bulky and very hard. Slightly, we generally make 6 mm rhexis. It's slightly larger than the normal rhexis because this type of eye having very high chances of complication and very loose jollies. We gently, after hydrodissection, we rotate the nucleus, see the hardness of cataract. We start with trench and by sequential manner, we deepen the trench, start one by one. After sufficient crater, we start with chopping. See, this is the very hard nucleus, so we can make 6 to 7 pieces of large nuclei. We make a chop, ensuring that the chop length is sufficient and it will be deepen enough to crack the in plate of central part. And here, see here, complete cracking of the two part. After complete cracking and make it nucleus division into 6-7 pieces, we start emulsification. We generally use visco dispersive to protect the corneal endothelium because this is one-eyed patient. See the beauty of this machine. The emulsification start in a very controlled manner in a one-eyed colobomatous patient. Here we do emulsification away from cornea under the viscot. Very gently we emulsify the nuclear fragments one by one, and after emulsification of each nuclear fragment, we aspirated the epinuclear plate in very controlled manner. After complete phacoemulsification, we do cortical cleanup. This is the very shallow AC, so iris prolapse is there. We repositated the iris and do the cortical aspiration with bimanual cannula. In this type of cases, the junules are very weak, so we do every procedure very gently. We choose the Zeiss plate haptic eyewell for these patients for better stability of eyewell. After implanting insertion of eyewell, we rotate the lens, tuck the lens into the back till there is, we successfully implanted the eyewell inside the bag and see the clarity of cornea. It's very clear, and because this is one-eyed patient, So we put a suture. We do not take any risk because iris prolapse is there. So we make a suture, and this is the final picture. This is the post-op picture. Thank you.